quarter and a half, and the two halfbacks can make breaks, they can support ball, and they can run in twice and halfway.
Chasing hard is Thorburn. Underwood goes, and they'll not stop him now. He just flies in.
I want you to take it outside Hawick, outside Scotland, and look almost as a neutral at the championship. Who would be your favourites to win it?
Well, I would say England without any doubt, yes.
So next week, what we've all been waiting for, the start of the Five Nations Championship. Wales against England in Cardiff, France against Scotland in Paris. Until then, goodbye.
All about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air.
In the first of a new series of Snub, the legendary Jash Shaka, plus Ultra Vivid Scene, Parchman, Teenage Fan Club, The Fall, Definition of Sound, Fortran 5, and first up, the arresting debut of 11:59.
In 35 minutes tonight, the Money Programme looks at the problem of Europe's food mountains. First, though, the snow-covered slopes of Kitzbühel beckon for Ski Sunday.